Lockheed Martin 6th Generation Fighter, NGAD, Test Flight. Lockheed Martin Hypothetical 6th Gen Combat Aircraft. Showcase Lockheed's LMXT tanker refueling the tailless 6th Generation Fighter jet. So, 6th Generation Fighter, NGAD, coming soon. According to the US Air Force Secretary, the next generation fighter platform is still in the testing phase. It has not yet officially reached the engineering, production, and development stages. Lockheed Martin is one of the many companies working on the next generation air dominance. This family of systems. Concept of Cooperative of Combat Aircraft, drones, which will fly together with the 6th generation fighter jet in potentially a manned-unmanned teaming format. According to a senior fellow at the Institute of Peace and Conflict Studies, IPCS, Abhijit Iyer Mitra, this is generally in line with some of the previous renders we have seen which indicated a twin-engine design. Tailless designs, for one, have appeared frequently in next-generation air dominance concept art since they would offer extremely low observability, stealth, significant internal volume for fuel, weaponry, and sensors, and a high level of efficiency. Lockheed Martin, 6th generation fighter aircraft features a diamond-shaped wing with straight leading and trailing edges. However, it is surprising that it seems much smaller than the previous render designs of the next generation air dominance. It also confirms that the level of total signature management is so high that it does not have to depend on maneuverability, which is why it has done away with vertical stabilizers. The plane's design resembles several earlier renderings of the fighter jet that Lockheed Martin is allegedly working on for the US Air Force's Next Generation Air Dominance program. Two of these designs have so far been made public, one with a V-tail resembling the Northrop Grumman YF-23 prototype from the 1990s in general, and the other possibly related to the US Navy's FA-20 program from the early 2010. Since the engine air intakes are hidden, they are likely positioned below the airframe, as is expected of 6th generation models. On August 19, the US Air Force, USAF, announced the awarding of contracts totaling around $4.9 billion to five companies for the prototype development of an adaptable engine for the 6th gen fighter. The service has also mentioned the potential for two different aircraft types, one with a longer range better suited for operations in the Indo-Pacific and one with a lower range that is more suited for European theaters. Aviation analyst Prashant Praboka told to Your Asian Times, stealth is an inevitable characteristic of 6th-gen fighters. I think the overall objective would still be to reduce the radar signature reflected from the fighter to the enemy radar. The concept art was released a day after another defense contractor Northrop Grumman announced the public unveiling date of America's next-gen stealth bomber, the B-21 Raider. Like the Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, the B-21 is a very closely guarded program with an aircraft built into a flying wing design.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.